With the lateral A skip, this requires a little bit of coordination. So what I want you to do, I want you to just start doing it on the spot where we're going up 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. So Nick, I'll get you to start on the spot. Once you get that rhythm, you're going to use your outside leg to push the ground away and start moving the opposite direction.